Looking for the same news as she takes the long walk is Tim's partner from Vegas, Julie Zorrilla. At her San Francisco audition, Julie shared the story of her parents' ultimate sacrifice.
The 90s were a time of a lot of violence in Colombia. They just left everything. I can't imagine what it would be like to move to a different country with two kids, without jobs, and doing everything that they've done. It's just so inspiring.
After a strong audition, Jennifer revealed some very high expectations.
Wow.
Yeah, wow. Winner?
With solid performances in Hollywood and Vegas, she seemed to be coasting into her final audition.
Try to stand up tall before you. I fall in reverse. This love is my curse. I need a miracle to free my soul. And I'm in reverse.
Now it's time for Julie's judgment.
Hi.
Hi, you guys.
How are you?
I'm doing so well now that I'm here, finally.
This has been a long road for all of us, no? With all the contestants, you know, we all are fans of some. Some people are not. Some people have to be convinced. We go back and forth, and it depends on each moment. You know, we want people to get up there, and we want to feel something. And I think sometimes in some of your performances, it lacked a little bit of depth and emotion.
Just that connection with the lyric and that connection with the listener, so you get something here as opposed to just getting something here.
At the end of the day, you just want people to feel something when you're up there.
Of course, yeah, totally.
End of the day, right? That's what we all want to do as performers. Thinking about all your performances up until now, and all the things we had to take into consideration to get to the decision that we had to make. You're in the top 24, and we want to see you.
You made it.
Let's go. You can't
feel,
come from
not
here.
Think.
You gotta come
feel,
from here.
Feel, not think. Feel, not think. Feel, not think. Come on,
Julie. God, you're so beautiful. Every time I see you, it's
thank
like
you.
Blinding.
God, thank you so much.
Congratulations, Julie. We look forward to seeing you.
Good luck.
So Julie is through to the top 24, and she gives the holding room a pick-me-up.
Yes. That was almost really bad.
That's one of those moments that, you know, will be on the DVD.